do. They will have wanted it that way, but I know that there's just one thing you never do. Let's fuck with my family.
Who pulled the curtains? Who broke the screen? Who told my brother that his kids are gonna die from this vaccine? Who told my mother that she's never gonna find no love in nobody? Who told my father that he doesn't have to pay for counseling?
I don't see a pattern, it just won't make sense. Never know on which side you fall when you're sitting on the fence. But my God, if you are listening, give me a sign and let me know what to believe in. Alright, I just might know something.
Doesn't have to pay for counseling.